And now, in this third example, what we're going to generate is a sinusoidal wave and plotting this wave onto the Arduino plotter. So here we have uploaded already the code, and you can see that this wave corresponds exactly with the specified magnitude, the offset is zero, and the correct frequency. Thank you.